Imagine watching a robot not only walk and balance, but also bend, crouch, pick things up, and even adjust on its own when something unexpected happens. That's exactly what Boston Dynamics and the Toyota Research Institute have just shown us. Together, they've revealed a powerful new step in artificial intelligence and robotics by introducing something called a Large Behavior Model, or LBM, running inside the Atlas humanoid robot. This isn't just another routine upgrade, it's a demonstration of how robots can now perform complex, real-world tasks without needing engineers to carefully hand-code every single action. Instead, the LBM gives Atlas the ability to combine walking, balancing, and manipulating objects into one seamless flow of movements. Watching it in action feels like peeking into the future, where robots may one day work alongside us in factories, warehouses, or even our homes. So, what exactly is a large behavior model? Think of it like a robot's brain that has been trained to understand movement and decision-making in a way that's more flexible and natural. In the past, engineers had to program robots step by step, almost like writing down a dance routine for them to follow. If you wanted the robot to pick up a box, carry it across the room, and put it down, you had to create a long, detailed script. But with LBMs, the story changes. Instead of telling the robot exactly what to do, you give it a high-level understanding of tasks. The robot can then figure out how to use its whole body, hands, feet, balance, and posture, together in a natural way. This means tasks that would have once taken weeks or months of coding can now be added much faster, without needing a single new line of code. In a video released by Boston Dynamics and TRI, Atlas shows off these new abilities in an impressive display. The robot doesn't just walk and lift things, it performs a long series of packing, sorting, and organizing tasks. It bends down to grab objects, shifts its weight to stay balanced, places items neatly, and even reacts when researchers throw in unexpected challenges. For example, in one scene, someone shuts the lid of a box while Atlas is working. The robot doesn't freeze or fail. Instead, it figures out how to adapt, sliding the box across the floor to continue the job. This kind of reaction shows just how powerful the large behavior model is. Atlas isn't just following a rigid plan, it's thinking through problems and adjusting on the fly. One of the most exciting breakthroughs here is that Atlas isn't separating its movements into different pieces. Many humanoid robots in the past had one system to control the legs and balance, and a completely different one to control the arms. That meant they couldn't really coordinate everything smoothly. But this new system treats the hands and feet almost the same. It's one big model controlling the entire robot, from head to toe. That's why Atlas can crouch, walk, lift, and carry objects in a natural way. It's not just moving like a machine, it's moving like a body. This achievement is the result of a partnership between Boston Dynamics and TRI that began in October 2024. By combining their strengths, the two organizations have accelerated the development of smarter, more capable robots. The project is led by two well-known researchers, Scott Quindersma and Russ Tedrake, who are exploring fundamental questions about how humanoid robots can think, move, and adapt. Their work goes beyond just showing cool videos. It's about advancing the entire field of robotics. By better understanding how large models can control whole-body movements, researchers are opening doors to robots that can one day work in real-world settings without needing endless human programming. You might be wondering, why is this such a big deal? After all, robots have been stacking boxes or moving objects for years. The difference here is flexibility. Traditional robots are amazing at doing the same task over and over again, like building cars on an assembly line. But if anything unexpected happens, they often can't handle it. Humanoid robots powered by LBMs are different. They can deal with surprises, they can walk into a messy, unpredictable space and still get the job done. That's the kind of intelligence that could make them valuable in warehouses, construction sites, disaster zones, or even households. Imagine a robot that can help pack boxes in a warehouse one day, then assist with cleaning up after a natural disaster the next. Instead of being limited to a single programmed role, humanoids like Atlas could become general-purpose helpers. Boston Dynamics is already a household name in robotics. Known for creating highly mobile machines, the company has been leading the charge in making robots that can handle tough environments. Their robots don't just roll around on wheels, they walk, climb, balance, and adapt. Right now, they have three main robots in their portfolio. There's Spot, the four-legged robot dog that helps with inspections in factories, power plants, and even public safety missions. Then there's Stretch, a robot designed for moving boxes, which is already working with logistics and retail companies. And of course, there's Atlas, the humanoid platform that continues to be a testing ground for the most advanced robotics research. Boston Dynamics' mission is all about building robots that can safely and efficiently handle jobs in unstructured or dangerous environments. Whether it's walking through a construction site or inspecting equipment in hard-to-reach areas, their robots are designed to go where humans can't or shouldn't. The Toyota Research Institute, often called TRI, may not be as flashy as Boston Dynamics when it comes to viral robot videos, but their work is just as important. Established in 2016, TRI's focus is on making life safer, easier, and more sustainable. Under the leadership of Dr. Gil Pratt, TRI works on a wide range of advanced technologies. This includes automated driving, robotics, sustainable energy, new materials, and human-centered artificial intelligence. One of their big goals is not to replace humans, but to amplify human abilities. That means creating tools and systems that make people stronger, safer, and more capable in their everyday lives. With offices in California and Massachusetts, TRI has become a hub for some of the most forward-thinking research in AI and robotics. Their partnership with Boston Dynamics is a natural fit, bringing together deep knowledge in AI and robotics engineering. This project is just one step, but it's a big one. The combination of Boston Dynamics' hardware and TRI's expertise in AI is pushing humanoid robotics into new territory. Robots like Atlas are no longer just demonstration machines, they're starting to show the kind of intelligence and flexibility that could make them useful in the real world. Of course, there are still many challenges ahead. Robots need to become more reliable, affordable, and safe before they can work alongside people every day. But the progress we're seeing now suggests that the future isn't as far away as it once seemed. Watching Atlas move with such fluidity and adaptability makes it easy to imagine a future where humanoid robots are part of our everyday lives. Maybe they'll work in warehouses, helping with heavy lifting, maybe they'll assist in hospitals, carrying supplies or supporting patients, or maybe they'll even become household helpers, taking on chores we'd rather avoid. Whatever the future holds, one thing is clear: the combination of AI and robotics is transforming what machines can do. The collaboration between Boston Dynamics and TRI is just the beginning, and Atlas is giving us a glimpse of the possibilities ahead. Hey, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, it really helps the channel grow. Also, hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future uploads. If you know someone who would enjoy this video as much as you did, share it with them, let's spread the love. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.